Man, it just looks really ugly to everybody, to the team and the fans. But they stayed with it, and now this thing is starting to look, well, not pretty, but pretty good.
And in for the touchdown.
Blocking up front, lets the running back get in the secondary, and he is so quick and elusive, he avoids the tackles and takes it all the way for the touchdown.
And so now they'll bring out Cook to punt.